Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you how to use our M3U file in your Android devices. To do that, you need to go to Play Store and download a player like GSE IPTV. There are also thousands of more players which you can download, but you need to make sure that they support M3U file. But I recommend you to use GSE Smart IPTV. Soon we will have our own exclusive Android player on our website. Okay, I've already downloaded this app. I open it. And you can see that this is the home screen of the app. On the top left-hand side, I press the three short lines. You need to make sure that your device is set on remote playlists, which is the first button. I press it. Okay, I'm in this page now. On the bottom right-hand side, I press this plus sign. Okay, now I need my M3U URL. To get it, I need to go to Crow IPTV website. This is Crow IPTV, and I need to log in. To log in, I need to go to the menu at the top right-hand side, press these three short lines, log in, and here you can see I need to enter all of my details, like my email address and password, and also check this I'm not a robot button. Okay, now I press log in. Now I am in my account. I go to menu again, these three short lines on the top right-hand side, and this time press client area. You can see that all of your plans are here, the days left, the hours left, and you need to make sure that in the 24-hour trial, you see that there is a service status. This service status must be active, otherwise it won't function in your device. And below that, you have the M3U connection. As you can see, it is not active for me here. I need to update it once more in order to use it. So I press connection update. I come to the update page, press update. Now my M3U file is being updated, and the numbers which you see here, and they are increasing, they show the number of the categories we have in our website. And as I told you, you need to update your M3U file every once in a while, because we are increasing the number of our channels day by day, and we do not want you to miss out on any of our live channels. So update your M3U file every once in a while. We wait for it to finish. Okay, it's done. This is your M3U file. In order to get it, on the right side of it, there is a copy sign. You need to press that sign. Okay, now this M3U URL is copied for you. You need to go to your app. And this time, press add M3U URL. In this page, you need to choose a name, whatever you like. For example, I choose Crow IPTV. And playlist link, I need to paste that M3U file which I've just copied. I paste it here and then press add. Okay, you can see that this is my file which I have chosen. I open it. And these are the lists of all of the countries we have in our website, for example, I choose United States, and these are all of the channels which we have in, for example, United States. Like, for example, the famous ESPN. Okay, that's it. If there are any more questions for you, you can always come to our website and ask us your questions in the online support, which we have it here. Thank you very much. I hope you have enjoyed this video.